Albertville gold medalist Natalia Mishkutina and Artur Dmitriev struggled through their post-Olympic year.
Maybe this year Natalia finished skating because she thinking about this, and I tried find new partner and maybe skate with a new partner in springtime, and maybe I skate in amateur with new partner. It's a changing time, you know, but it's interesting.
At their professional debut, the pair had lost their delicate unison. Moves that once were presented flawlessly had become heavy and out of sync. Artur's proclamation that he would find a new partner surprised Natalia. She was asked if she would consider retirement.
Maybe.
It seems to me that the remark that Arthur made in one of the interviews, that he could have changed the partner or skated with another girl, this was like a little bit push from him and from my side to for her to realize, is she going to come back, is she going to come over that depression or not? And it really helped her.
After a season of intense training in Colorado Springs and in St. Petersburg, and thoughts of a fractured relationship behind them, Natalia and Artur are ready to defend their Olympic title.
I think we must and we can skate more better than last Olympics.
Both off the ice and at the rink, Natalia and Artur seem to have found the happy ending to their year of unique Russian tragedy.
I understand Artur and he understands me. And then when I skate with him, I feel like safe, and he's strong and artistic, and I like this.
Here are the defending Olympic champions and also the winners here of Pirouetten last fall. They are Natasha Mishkutunik and Artur Dmitriev. In the European Champions last month in Copenhagen, they were fifth after the technical program. And it is Natalia who took the big fall here earlier in a practice. On her pelvis, as Peter Carruthers described, and she looks none the worse for wear. And if Gordievka and Grinkov were to have competitors, these could be the two.
Well, they cannot hold back at this point. They really have to go after this program and convict themselves with speed and power.
The music's Don Quixote by Leon Minkus.
Split double twist lift. This could tell the story right here. The side-by-side double axles.
Happy story.
You bet. Great spins. Good positions. Again, Tamara Moscovina stressing that they'd be very different with their positions.
Their home is St. Petersburg, where the Goodwill Games will be held this summer. But right now, Mishkutunik and Dmitriev are taking dead aim on some of their fellow country people, Gordieva and Grinkov.
Nicely stretched out death spiral.
Well, barring a lapse, these marks are going to be very interesting.
That they had problems with, but no problem this time.
Oh, beautiful.
Very good unison on that step sequence. A look at the flexibility. their strength. The variation on that combination spin, very strong. They've turned in a very good performance.
What do you think, Ms. Kutunik and Dmitriev? As good as Gordieva and Grinkov? The judges will tell us in a moment. And Ms. Kutunik and Dmitriev really wanted this after being fifth after the technical program in the European Championships of a month ago, where they argued of one of the judges' marks, and they had to struggle and settle for much less than what they wanted.
The strength of this pair is the fact that they are able to rise to the occasion. When the pressure is on, they seem to skate much better in competition than they do in practice, to their credit.
Natalia Miskatunik and Artur Dmitriev of St. Petersburg in Russia.
Now this is where there could have been problems, but they got right through these side-by-side double axels. That was better than they did them in 1992. Great for them, and look how happy Tamara Moskovina, their coach, is.
And now they're waiting, and here come the required elements. 5 7s, there's a 5 8, there are a couple more 5 8s, but there are a few 5 6s and 5s along the way, and the crowd is a little discontented with these marks.
I don't think these marks are going to catch Gordieva and Grinkov at this point. This is the technical element mark.
This, remember, is the technical program also, or the short program. 2 minutes and 40 seconds at the outside. There remains the longer free skating later on in the week. And here's a 5-9, another 5-9, and 5-8. And as Peters pointed out, Mikushinik and Dmitriev will have to settle at this moment for second to their fellow countrymen, Gordieff and Grinko. Here's